too.
Okay, am I going the right way now or what? Like, I feel like this might be not the right direction, but. Hey, bitches! Surprise! Oh! Okay. Wait a minute. Let's see here. What do I want to craft? So what is this exactly that I'm... Yes. Hold on. Field test. Inquisition soldiers. Okay. Inquisition weapons. Field tents we can build, I guess. Let's build it. We've created field tents. Okay. We've acquired the field tents. And we've gotten more power. That's good.
I've news, sir.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
All right, well, that's good. So now let's see, what do we need to have done here? First of all, let's go into our inventory here. Check out our weapons. Okay, and all that jazz. All right. Accessories. Rogue only. Okay. Increased ability damage by one. Yeah, well, fucking A. Let's equip it on this guy. Increased ability damage. Okay, let's do that. The amulet of power he can't wear. So let's see here. What exactly can I give to myself here? Okay. Increased ability damage comparatively to. Oh, yeah, let's definitely wear that. Ring of attack, plus two attack. Okay. Okay, let's see here. A dwarven puzzle box? What is this? Crazy. Okay, well, I say let's go on to the next camp. Well, I guess the closest one would be up here.
Nothing to report, sir.
I guess I'm gonna go here. Actually, what is my inventory looking like? Because I might have to sell some stuff. Ooh, 21 to 60. Yeah, maybe I better go back and trade stuff to the merchant, I guess. Stuff I don't need anyway.
Good to have commerce restored.
Alright, let's sell this. Okay, so now I suppose we gotta get up there. In order to do that, we have to go through this dude's though, so yeah. Oh my gosh! Oh. All right, what do we got here? Alright, running, 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 running all the time. What is all this death thing about? Like, I don't understand what this is about here. What is this supposed to do?
The skull. The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
What are the shards spot? I don't understand what they... Ooh, we have a guy who can level up. That's cool. What are the point of the shards? This I do not understand.